In 2021, SMU and TCU will have their 100th meeting on the football field, and the winner will take home the Iron Skillet.
There's a lot of history, and you know, even though the schools aren't in the same conference, I mean, what are they, 32 miles apart?
But that leads to the question, what is the Iron Skillet? The TCU-SMU rivalry started in 1915, with TCU winning 43-0 in Fort Worth. The Iron Skillet wasn't part of the rivalry until 1946.
So that the Battle of the Iron Skillet was started to prevent the mutilation of property by rowdy fans. L.B. Broach reported that he had purchased the SMU-TCU trophy, which is an aluminum skillet. Not an iron skillet.
It was a trophy that was played for, you know, through the 40s and into the, you know, through the World War II years, and then somewhere in the late 40s, early 50s, it vanished.
In 1993, a new iron skillet was brought in, and the tradition was reborn.